juice buffer. Anthony Pettis. Anthony Pettis. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Pettis. Black trunks for Pettis.
Anthony Pettis is one of the most dynamic kickers in the game today.
Nice shot.
Pettis caught again. The huge head kick is blocked. Pettis with a good jab. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Man, do they love Showtime. You can hear it.
Pettis landing some vicious body shots.
Absolutely, Joe. Punishing shots to the body. Looking for a body shot.
Pettis with a nice sidekick to the body.
Vicious kick to the body by Pettis.
Good kicks, Joe. Man, that jab's really effective.
Misses with the kick. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Good kicks.
Look at this.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Very good exchanges here. He's landing some excellent kicks here.
Oh, nice body kick.
He slips the punch.
Anthony Pettis with a nasty leg kick.
Good straight right by Pettis.
Nice combination. Doing an excellent job.
Oh, that's a huge kick.
He's hurt to the body. That one really buckled in. It was that nasty body kick that stopped this fight.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go and gets the TKO. And here we see that again.